just open your windows, please?
Here in Philip, this January 12th, 11th, 2004. After many years of a good friendship, hanging out again.
Let's drink enough to see the gods and love. Let's get shit faced and talk rubbish. Let's get drunk and silly. Tonight we're gonna understand.
¿Qué? ¿Verdad que tembló el primero? Bueno, tú lo sabías, ¿no? Pero... ¿Qué?
No, porque a él le gusta filmar y...
O sea, ya he estado grabando ahí todo. Fuimos a la oficina de Philip a recoger las tarjetas de crédito y no sé qué. Ella filmó todo.
¿Y qué pasó? ¿La perdió? ¿Sí la perdió?
La perdió en el aeropuerto.
¿Sí?
I used to dream a
Magua.
Stay up all night smoking pot. But now I'm a serious business. I have a family and a mistress.
¿Por qué?
Porque Adam Neil, that's Jerry.
Sex,
red alert. That's Jerry's. Let's see what movie we're gonna watch.
We're not gonna watch it. I fucking hate science fiction.
Lost in each other's bodies. Lost in each other's sorrow. Maybe there'll be no tomorrow. Let's drink him up.
Quiero saber cuándo. Bastante lista para poder venir a la fiesta.
Okay, chicos.
What she was trying to say was that this is Alan's first night in Mexico City.
Okay, tu séptimo día antes de irte va a estar lista. Antes de que te vayas, te vamos a hacer una carne asada.
Carne asada.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is our security right there.
Exactly.
Right there.
Can I make a rude joke? It's gonna keep us together. I need to work hard and I need to lick ass.
Like I was, so full of love, so full of love. Feel you taking me back. All those feelings of yesterday, dark and dusty tracks. How long can I stay here? How long can I pray?
Give a kiss. Give a nice kiss. That's it. That's it.
Mexico City. I mean, the city is a gorgeous city, I can tell you. It's a beautiful city. It's a very difficult city at the same time. It's not easy to live in a city of 20 million persons, but at the same time, it's great. It's one of the most interesting cities. You have different concerts, you have art exhibits, conference of all kind. You can have a very cultural life. So this gives us a very complex city.
So this is Coyoacán. This was to be a town. Y abajo tenemos la Guadalupana, que es la cantina más famosa del pueblo de Coyoacán.
Unfortunately, we still have a gap, huge gap between rich people and poor people. You can see that the income distribution is unfortunately huge, but we're trying to reduce it somehow. You know? But it's a great city. You know?
Who makes the nice meals and everything. Living room, TV, and breakfast.
And that has to be the most like uninteresting video to watch for somebody. No, you think so?
Yeah. Breakfast fruit. That's Leonor over there. It's Leonor.
Paulina just waking up. Woo! This is not what I used to wear.
Dios tres. Dios tres.
Dios tres. Dia tres.
Dia tres. Which
was my beautiful piano.
That's right. And the living room here. Leonor. It's okay, Leonor.
The studio.
Yeah, I wanted to see your studio.
And I'm gonna show you after the paintings.
Okay, here we are in your studio.
Yes.
So we're gonna look maybe at a little bit of artwork.
Exactly.
All right, go right ahead.
Well, this is one of my latest works. I don't have to say what we find here. It says I can see you perfectly, but you can't see me. And it's a character that I take from a very interesting magazine. So this is one of my latest. I have all kinds of styles. This is another one. I'm not going to explain that because it's obvious. And I have another one here. This is a girl who seems to be waiting for something. This girl, it wasn't taken from, I mean, this girl doesn't exist. It was just a face that appears when I start doing the work, so it's nobody. It's somebody that we don't know. Okay? Now, this that I have in here, this is called a blueprint of a nightmare. And actually, it was a nightmare of mine when my head was cut in three, and for some reason I just couldn't wake up, and I had this kind of radio voices in one side, and it was very, very weird. So I decided to paint it to let it out from me, and it was like very, very, very weird stuff that happened. But it. Well, I'm gonna show you another one. Which one? This is an abstraction, kind of an abstraction. This is a how you call it? Landscape. An interior landscape. It's called Fracture. This is called Fracture, and it's a landscape, a mind landscape. It's a combination of organical and non-organical shapes. This is like hair or something organical. So it's a landscape, mind landscape. This is another abstraction. And this doesn't have a name. Just whatever you want to to be. Okay. Well, this is not titled too, but I don't know if it's gonna. Doesn't have a title, but it's kind of a mix of abstraction and. And whatever, between abstract and something else, abstract and figurative. Mm-hmm. But I don't know if it's well, that's the name in English. But well, I have a small one here somewhere. This is a small one. It's kind of a
maybe hold it up
portrait. This is a portrait of a lady. And this is expressionism, and then that's more my line, you know, the expressionist. This is Philip.
Hold it next to you so I can see both of you.
It's an expressionist. This is an expressionist portrait of Philip. This is a nude. As you can see, there's nothing not a lot to see. This one is the girl's bedroom, and it's a kind of a mysterious atmosphere. We don't know what's happening there. Thank you. Bye. Just traffic on.
Thank you. So we finished day three and we're just going home now.
Exactly.
And
we just wanted to say hello to the families gathered around the couch.
Hello, Philip. Went fine.
Got my girlfriend for the day, you happy?
San Miguel de Allende.
Mi nombre es Servando López Barajas. Yo radico en San Miguel de Allende hace 30 años. Estoy dedicado a la reconstrucción de esta joya arquitectónica de la colonia. El nombre de esta joya es Hacienda de Landeta. El San Miguel es un centro que es una joya conservada nacional y también internacional. Su arquitectura es la misma de hace 400 años y afortunadamente hemos tratado de conservar este sabor, esta magia que tiene este pueblo de San Miguel de Allende.
This place, San Miguel Allende, is a very important historical site for Mexico. The movement of independence of Mexico started here in San Miguel Allende. We find the architecture of San Miguel, which is totally Spanish architecture, with the kind of architecture that you don't find everywhere in the country, no? And for the last, let's say, 20 years, San Miguel Allende has become like a very important place for art and cultural issues, no? So here you have a lot of painters, poets that came here just to work and to live, or they just came for a couple of months. We have here population from the US, Canada, and for the last, let's say, 5 years, there are more and more Europeans as well. So this is one example of the cities where you have all kind of people, not just from Mexico, but from everywhere, no?
To Mexico.
saludos.